This way now. There's more cultists ahead. Good opportunity to see if you remember how to use your body alchemy in battle. Mephistian cultists up ahead. You lot, prepare your group with anything you found. Can't have you die this early. Take these daggers. It's always nice to have a rogue on hand. And this crossbow would do fine in the hands of a sharpshooter. Keep down and changing your class will teach you new abilities depending on the weapon you've equipped. Keep using those abilities in battle to learn them forever. Passive, you can have free learned abilities from any class alongside the other ones. Head on once you've sorted it all out. I can only distract them for so long.
Thank you.
When the enemy spots you, combat starts. Units take turns and move and attack. Your turn is decided by your initiative, and your initiative is determined by your agility stat. A unit has action points and movement. Action points are used to perform attacks and abilities. Movement will let you move across, mix between movement and actions as you like. Once you're out of both, your turn ends. Ending your turn without spending all and ending your turn, pick a direction to face. Attacking from the back or side would deal significantly more damage. Units with shields take even less damage from their left and front, while those with parrying daggers will perform a counterattack. Enough talk for now. Let me remind you how it's done. These flanking and backstab bonuses only apply to melee attacks. Your prowess in battle will improve more quickly if you know how to exploit. Ranged attacks will always count as if they were performed from the front. It's your turn now.
What?
I've seen worse. This way now. There's more cultists ahead. Good op to take these throwing knives. Whip me.